What's up, guys? Back with another video. And today I'm playing like trick shotting on bots with my friends Banks and Phelan. He's the flip king. He, you know, I did flips with him. Yeah, I'm here.
Do you think that was good? Right there?
Yeah.
Rap. Alright.
Does anybody else in this video make me feel so weird? Like, this is, I feel like 14. I gotta jump out the window. There we go. Phelan, how long have you been recording?
What? What'd you say?
How long have you been recording? Oops.
I stopped recording.
Oh, I hit three! Oh, there's three. What? I hit the window shot, please. Thank you, He got in my way. And actually did the shot I wanted to go for. And I hit a collateral. Look, where were they? Wow, that was first draw too. I kind of overreacted for that. Try. And no, second try. No, it was my second
it
try.
It doesn't really count because you kept touching, like you couldn't jump out the window.
Yeah, and that was my second time jumping out the window.
Thanks. How are you a level 46? Oh, and I go for the shot on Turbine. I like it a lot.
Where? Oh, the one where you put on the plane and you do it off the bridge like the backdrop?
Yeah, yeah.
Why? Is that bad?
No, it's just how.
It's this 5-year-old game. Actually. Have you ever reset on this game?
My best game is Black Ops 2. My worst is Black Ops 1.
Here. Yeah, Joseph, you go get the flag.
So I'm expecting to hit that window shot like first draw.
That window shot.
That's a 360
nice.
Quick tilt or something.
Did you get it on recording? Also?
Yeah, I recorded it.
I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8.
7 and 8.
Hey, babe, try to guess how many subscribers I have. Fuck, I wasn't able to get in the right spot.
What?
Try to guess how many subscribers I have.
I don't know, like 14?
No, more than that. Phelan, it's okay, you can switch.
I don't care.
I know. I'm just trying to hit that little shot off.
I don't know. 100.
I'm kind of close to that.
50.
I'm thinking a free recovery by that YouTuber that has like 800 subs that I'm friends with. Like, he friended me and stuff. He's giving me a recovery.
He's a modder?
No, he has a friend that's a modder.
Can you ask him if I can get a recovery?
You have to be like, I don't know, you have to do something for him. Like, whenever he hits 1,000 subs, he said in a video, he's gonna, like, do a huge giveaway, and he's just gonna get a bunch of people, and he's gonna give them recoveries, like, BO2 camo.
I know.
Ghost camo.
Okay, I can't go for the backdrop, because I wasn't able to, like, put the right class, or, like, put it in the right spot.
Dude, I thought I just hit that. I hate it whenever you go up
to one mail.
Banks, what are you doing? What are you going for? What the heck?
I don't know.
Banks, do you have your sensitivity on 14 and disabled?
He probably has it on like 2. Or he's probably on 4.
Yep. That's what Oliver does. I'm on 14 and disabled. Chill.
Then stop going for 360. I fell off. I just glitched out.
Oh my,
I ran up against the wall.
If I could jump off.
Like, hit something.
Oh, why?
Why not?
He didn't mean to.
Yeah, I didn't mean to. Hey, Phelan, you have game recording on?
Me?
Yeah.
Is because you all you have can put it on. Or
move. That would have been a KFG shot.
Hit one of those on you earlier. Or three piece. Does that count as a three piece? I just don't realize all my window shots I've ever hit was a collateral. I've hit four of them, and they were all collaterals. I remember showing my mom that too. Like, I was so happy about it.
Oh my god, why? I always fall off. I'm going for the backdrop. You do it, Ben.
I would be going for the backdrop, but
I tried going for it.
It's just like I misplaced the box. Oh, come on! I didn't jump off!
What'd you say? Thanks.
Wait, no. Hey,
go, Phelan.
I got a good spot to put it. Like, down there, and go off the turbine. Phelan, you see me up here? On top of that rock night right next to the plane? You see where I'm looking?
Yeah.
I kind of want to put it down there and go off from right here.
Are you gonna do it?
Maybe.
What if I hit bank from all the way back here? Oh my god.
What are you doing?
I'm on the turbine right now. I would scream if I hit bank.
Ha ha ha. Imagine a collateral with two people that weren't even back to flag. On standoff. I wonder if, I didn't think about, I forgot to kill them, but like, just, I wonder if anybody's ever gotten, I wonder if anybody's ever hit a standoff collateral trick shot online. And they had 28 kills. And not like a mid gamer or something like that.
Did you hit, Joseph? Oh yeah, I forget. You're putting the flag there. We have the enemy flag.
No, I was so close to it. Okay, that's me. This is me, Phelan, or whoever that is.
Should I hit over there? Josh, try and hit. There.
Oh, sorry, fam.
Stop. Try trying to hit there.
Okay.
What?
Okay, now we got. Now what? We can go off the turbine.
Alright, did you put it in the spot?
Yep, I just said we can go off the turbine, so I wonder.
Alright.
Why are none of them going there?
I'm on my way.
I'm not gonna talk about the bots.
Alright.
Oh my god, it's lag. Phelan. Boy.
What?
I'm lagging so bad. That says I'm four barring. It says console lag, I think.
That would have been so clean.
No, wrong class. Are they at the flag now?
Yeah.
No, they're not.
A lot of them are.
No, there's only three of them. Also, I recorded me hitting a, I hit markered a zombie shot, and it was kind of a barrel stuff. You know the little window you jump out of on Town Phelan? Remember that? The little window where the zombie chasing after you?
Yeah.
I hit marker that, and then a couple tries later, I hit, like, you know that when you go off the stairs and they're like right walking through the door? I recorded on my phone.
I still can't believe I hit that shot whenever me picks you and whatever that other kid was on zombie.
What shot?
I wish I could have seen that.
We still can. Just go to freaking zombies and go look at our recent players.
Oh, yeah. It was nice, though.
But it was like the barrel stuff. Like the, or didn't you go off the window?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Did you hit or was it a hit marker?
It was a hit. I hit.
Oh, sorry, Banks. I thought you were a bot.
Thanks, next.
I thought you were a bot.
But I'm not a bot.
That's why I said I thought. Too lazy to press a couple buttons to just walk up here, so. I saw plus 50 on my screen, and I landed on the flag. For some reason, I thought I hit, even though I didn't shoot. Even though it was plus 100, and we're not even playing to hit your body. Freaking thumb hurts.
I know, mine too. Good shot.
I'm hitting this. Yeah, when I jump off, I hit it.
We have the enemy flag. Help.
Why can I not jump? Tell me you hit.
I don't know.
Dang it.
Yeah, I kind of wanted to end. I just want to hit. I'm going to go up close.
Are you going to upload that video you recorded, Jalen?
Probably not. Who is Supreme or whatever?
Varrock. Or Vyrock. He's one of my friends. And I think he's playing on 360.
Why are there so many people joining?
I hit.
End of Phelan.
I think it was trash. It was probably super trash.
I seen it. It was a barrel stuff.
Like, oh, come on. Oh, 720.
It's better than a 360.
Well, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video right here. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please be sure to like and subscribe. And yeah, it's been Joseph, I guess, or Red Nick, as you can see my name right there. But anyways, like Venom Tricks. Well, I'm not really gonna name clan no more. But yeah, just bye. But don't forget about subscribing and liking. And bye. I'll come to your house and kill you if you don't. JK.